Welcome to another interesting video. My name is Sarur Radasam. Today I am going to show you how to set up custom email, that is email forwarding for Drupal domains. Let's start this video. First, go to your Drupal domain register and there is an option like emailing the site menus. Go to that. After you can, this is the custom domain, custom email ID at your domain name, and you can if you want then you can also buy Drupal workspace, but we are going to see now is email forwarding. You can see this, add up to 100 email address. You can add up to 100 free email address. Then how to do this is now we are going to see. First, add. I already have one added email address. Then if you now we are going to add another one for tutorial purpose, add address email. Then address email, what address email you want to show. For example, I have created contact at sushtuknowledge.com. then for example we can create dude boy at sushtuknowledge.com. this address email we are going to create now. Then the email address, for which email address you have, you want to create address email, that thing you want to fill in this area. I have created a Gmail for this tutorial purpose, so I enter that Gmail address. Okay, I enter that and then press the add. Then you can see we have to verify this email, then only this worth. Then go to our mail and just refresh and we can see the yes verification message. Verify my email now. Yes, we can see your email address has been verified. We can see this is the address for this email address. We copy this email because we need to do some settings, just simple settings. So I copy this email in notepad. We call this email for tutorial purpose as custom email. So when I say custom email, you have to enter this you created your custom email in that specific area. Okay, and we also copy this one. Okay, then we close Drupal domains. This no need forever for now. Now we have to go to our account settings. I have go to my email account settings and go to settings, security, and you have to enable your two-step verification first. I already enabled my two-step verification. You have to enable your two-step verification. So if you not enabled, means please press and enable this. After enable only you can see this option, app password. It is simple process, just follow the instructions it displays and you can enable your two-step verification. After enabling you can see the app password, and now we have to do one thing in this app password, and you have to enter your password again. After After entering your password, set the app as mail and device other custom name. Then in this area, you have to enter your custom email id means we copied from that area. We have to enter in this area custom email id. Then generate the password. Then copy this password. And then the password is generated now. Then we have to go to our mailbox and go to settings. All settings. And account and import. In this area, send mail as. You can see my normal mail ID. Now we have to add our RS mail ID. Add another email address. It asks for name and email address. In the name area, the name you want to show to your customers. For example, I have created Dudbuy. For example, this website name, anything you can add this in, add in this area. For temporary purpose, I add Dudbuy. This only shows in the name of the email. Then email address, the custom email address we have to paste in this area. Check this box, treat as RS email. Then next step, then SMTP server, we have to modify one thing. SMTP gmail.com and the username, the name and display. Username means you have to enter the username, original email address. This email address you have to enter in this area, original email address, and the password we have generated this and paste in this area. And TLS recommended, so we have to select TLS, and port number is 587 default port, and add account. You have to do this step fastly, otherwise you will need to again do this same step because time will out. So we have to enter the verification code which was sent to our mail. So enter the go to our inbox. Yes, we have mail. The code is this. And enter and verify. Now we have to check another thing, that is this length. We have to tweak this length. And again confirm. Yes, now it's all okay. Confirmation email success. Okay, now we have to do one additional settings. That is, again go to the settings, all settings, and go to accounts and import. And you can see this option, when replying to a message, you have to select reply from the same address the message was sent. Because if someone sends a mail to your custom mail ID, then you have to reply to that mail. Means then the default mail ID before is this. So if you reply normally, means your original mail ID will reveal. So you have to reply to that custom mail ID, means you have to select this option. Okay, the second one is we have to filter something, because if we go and see in this mailbox, means this, now this contains two email IDs. One is original email ID and another one is arrest email ID. If I get emails from both emails, then these are appear in this area. But they did not even have classifications with us, all are same things. So we have to filter the email from the custom email ID. So that thing we have to do. So go to filter and blocking, create new filter, and two address only we have to filter. So add two address as your custom email ID. Then create filter and label you have to create. This is your opinion to name. So I give the name as the same custom email ID name. Then create filter. Then also check this box. Also replay filter to one matching conversation. Check this box. Then create filter. Then filter is created. Then just refresh. Then you can see the tag and this tag. So by this you can filter the emails coming to the custom email only. So we have to check now it's working correctly or not. So I have another email ID. So I just sent message to the custom email ID. We can see the message that receives or not. So test one. Hello. Send. So message sent. Then we go and refresh. Yes, we can get the mail. Yes, hello. From my that email ID to, yes, you can see the custom email appears. The custom email appears. Okay. Now if we reply to this email, then you can see from address this the custom email address. Then we reply, yes, fine, send, message sent. Then we go on to see, yes, we got the message. You can see from our custom mail ID. So finally we get the message. So we have to test message sent from our custom mail ID. So you can see this area from our original email ID shows. You can toggle the emails when selecting this arrow. You can see the toggle email. This is our custom email, this is original email. So you can toggle and select from which email you have to send the message. So to, I enter and subject test to and hello. Okay, sent the message, sent successfully. And we go on to see this area. The message goes in this promotions area. The message goes, yes, from address is our custom mail and to address directly is hello. Test to subject. Yes, finally we have set up our custom mail ID. Okay, and you have to see this one. What is this means? There is a security issue showing in your account because you have created an app password. This one, you have created an app password. Do not remove this. If you remove this, your email will not work. So just leave the notification as it is. Do not remove this. If you remove this, your mail ID will not work. That's all this video. You can create up to 100 emails for free in Dodo domains by this method, and follow the methods directly. I give you a recap of this method. First thing we have to do is go to our Dodo domains and add the mail and verify. And second thing is go to our account and check two-step verification is on. And if on means you can find the app password. From that you can set that mail and other device and enter your domain name and generate the code and save the code. And then go to your mail settings and in that settings area add that mail address and enter the details and formalities and the smtp.gmail.com you have to enter that and port number, the same port number. And the security is third security you have to see, recommended security you have to follow. And after that you enter the verification code and click link. And after this all works properly, and you have to additionally do two settings, that is replay from same email settings, that thing you have to do. And the filter setting, filter, you can see the filter label appears. So two things came for this custom email. So this filter settings you have to done. That's all. And make your email ID shareable to everyone. Then you can receive your emails directly. Don't remove the app code, app password from your account. That is important thing. I have given two links in description. You can refer those links for additional informations. Okay, thanks for watching this video. I have further one thing, that is if you want to delete your added email means, then go to the Gmail settings and where you have added, there is an option called delete from that area, and go to your Dodo domains and delete from that area where you have added your email. And app password if don't need, because we have deleted the email, so you can also remove the app password. Okay, once again, thanks for watching this video.